The chimera that gutted Northern Command came from this gorge. We're going to find just what hole they crawled out of, so we might marshal a little retribution. Lower that gate. You know what to do. after you learn to drive. we've covered out here. Let's get past that fence.
The Chimera tend to establish themselves near large population centers. Their presence in a remote region like Somerset was highly unusual. The gorge was filled with factories that built stalkers and dropships, but we had seen those before. Deeper into the gorge, the Chimera were hiding something far more alarming.
We'll find the Chimeran base faster if we split up. Take the other path. Give a shout if you find anything out of the ordinary. Or should I say when you find anything?
must be getting close to the source of these bastards. They're certainly getting more spirited.
Ridge!
down here! Follow me, Hale! Up to you, Sergeant.
Thank you.
and Cartwright had discovered the key to the entire Chimeran strategy. The tower they found had not been constructed, it had been excavated. That single fact changed everything we knew about the Chimera. Leaving Somerset, they must have noticed the power conduits radiating from the tower behind them. We believe this discovery is what inspired Hale's fateful actions later that day. The drive to Southern Command would have taken at least an hour. Time enough for the Chimera to launch a strike force.